never really played those songs properly live before, so that's why we're shit. Or at least that's our fucking excuse. So today, a very important day for us, is the release of our new album, Tales from the Huddersfield. And we're in Huddersfield. Can I see some thrusting, please, for the new album? More thrusting? Yes, that's good. These people over here don't like thrusting. Beware!
Partially sexual.
Beware those static pelvis guys. Okay, we're gonna play an older song, yeah? This song is called Steel Teeth, The Metal Jaw.
Thank you.
I'm actually shit at them, it turns out. Fucking hell. Okay, so we're gonna play a brand new song.
Thank you.
come from?
And why not?
So, thanks everybody for coming out this evening. Hello. Because we're so used to just playing to nobody, so it's really nice to have everybody here. I think you guys come here to thrash then, yeah. Well, you didn't come here to fucking drink tea, did you? Or for the fucking weather. You didn't know that, I don't know.
This song's from Citizen Brain, and it's called Hammer Slammer!
About people in tracksuits who stand at the end of your road being kind of like, alright. So this one is called Nuke the Skates. Is this song that you hear us say, Dick Jones, and you say, Dick Jones! Tonight at the show, live here in concert. Has anybody ever thrown a CD to fuck off? Do you think that's ever happened? Like, here, fuck off. $3 bill, fuck off. With the $3 bill, all fans up in this tonight.
Okay, are there any fans of Superman or Superman 2 in the house?
Yeah, okay, this one is one of the most evil men in the universe, and I'm not talking about Jeremy Kyle or Noel Edmonds. No, evil will there be. Noel Edmonds was responsible for a man's death. Look it up, boys and girls. This one is one of the most evil men in the universe, prepared to kneel on his field in the court of General Zod.
This guy's moving my ear from his... We can't help you with this
thing. It's the law, Joe. Sorry, I said... Show us what you piss with! The needle says, show us what you piss with. It's my penis. Wait, do you piss with? Well, I piss with this one. I'm checking. It's hardly likely to be anything but the iron rod, is it? Okay, so we're going to play the whole song.
Zombies!
I'll tell you what, man. Hold on, I'll tell you what. People shout the best things at our heads. Zombies, show us what you piss with. Okay, so this is a good song. And during this song, we are going to show you what we piss with. This song is called Hell Trucker. I prefer a song vinegar myself. Do you think if we were playing in Worcester, sir, they would only like Worcester's sauce?
Yes. Or spring onions.
Football chant and last of the summer wine. It was beautiful. Really nice. Let's all go down and hit it in a bathtub. What the fuck is the next song? Okay, we're going to play, yes, a song from the album called Citizen Brain, released last year. And this song is all about zombies and blood and nightmares. It's called Zombie Blood Nightmare.
we have to go, and that's all. 17 songs is apparently not enough.
See, this is the problem when all your songs are like 2 seconds long, you know? So, look, I've had a really good time. Gamma, have you had a good time?
Yeah!
How about you guys? Have you had a good time? Yeah!
Did you have a good time tonight, man?
Baby, ladies and gentlemen, our merch guy, George, driver.
He's a sexy, sexy man.
He's the only man I know whose nipple is a sunglasses holder.
Oh, yeah.
That's it.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, so we've only got this one song left. I want to say thank you very fucking much. Here, and we're starting this one again, so I want you all to come forward a wee bit. That's it. Okay, so this is the last song. It's not a gig anymore, it's a party now, okay? So happy fucking birthday, alright? This is our last song tonight, so we're getting absolutely pissed. And this song is called Zombie Brew.
Come on, man.